Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Many folks awoke this morning to a fresh coating of snow, some nothing more than a few flurries or a dusting. It's all in response to some warmer air that's working its way in. That will allow temperatures this afternoon to climb into the upper 30s to near 40 degrees. And the clouds will continue to break up with partly sunny skies developing. Today turns out to be the better of the two weekend days. We've got some stormy weather rolling in here during the day tomorrow. That big storm out in the nation's midsection, which is bringing blizzard conditions to portions of Iowa, southern Minnesota, and pushing into Wisconsin. Energy from that storm will dive toward the coastline and pick up moisture and develop a new storm along the East Coast. Now, typically, we talk about a big snowstorm, but that is not the case in this situation because the track of the storm is going to be to our west. That's going to allow warm air on the east side of the storm to flow in on a very strong wind, and temperatures climb above freezing, although it may start as a bit of wintry mix, that being snow, sleet, or freezing rain. 95-98% of this storm system is going to be in the form of rain. Through the afternoon today, partly sunny skies as the clouds continue to break up. Snow showers, though, hanging tough in the mountains. Tonight, no problems whatsoever if you've got holiday activities or doing some shopping at the malls during the evening hours. Not expecting any concern. In fact, the day from start to finish posing no problems. Tomorrow, things may start off quiet, but with the rain pushing northward, you can see by the middle part of the day, rain is falling in and around the Portland area. Inland area is an icy mix transitioning over to rain, and the mountains may actually start as a period of snow before they transition over to that icy mix and eventually over to rain. Wind also going to be a factor. Not as much during the day tomorrow, but tomorrow night after dark, you can see wind gusts approaching 40 miles per hour buffeting the coastline. That may lead to some scattered power outages here tomorrow night after dark. Now, the onset, that snow in the mountains piling up a couple of inches from northern New Hampshire over through Gorham, Bethel likely to see some snow. The Carabasset Valley could pick up a couple of inches. But even there, it looks as though it's likely to change over to rain before coming to an end. Rainfall amounts could be quite impressive, in excess of 2 inches. Here's a check of the next 7 days. Cloudy skies on Monday with falling temperatures back into the cold by the middle part of the week.